Step 1. Loosen up the anti-rattle collar by turning it counterclockwise. Step 2. Push in the locking button and adjust the length of the lower section of the cane to the desired length. Make sure the locking button engages into a hole. Step 3. Tighten the anti-rattle collar by turning it clockwise.